I'm back with another vlog. I'm on my way to Nanaimo. It is Saturday, August 7th, I think. Lexi's coming with me. We're going to stay with my cousin Autumn tonight. She's actually taking a different car than me because she has to work Monday and I'm not coming back tomorrow. I'm coming back Monday. I don't really know what we're gonna do. We might go bar hopping. We might just hang out at Autumn's house. We might go to Tofino. The world is really our oyster and I have no clue where this vlog is gonna go. So I'm just doing the intro because I told myself I would vlog some of it. I should have vlogged yesterday. Lexi and I went to Seasider and it was so cute and so fun. But I am excited. I'm excited to see where today goes and I'm excited to see where this vlog goes and who knows. So come along and let's see what happens.
We have made it to Nanaimo!
Are we vlogging?
Cheers to Nantown!
Nantown!
Wrong one.
Woo! This is a good vlog.
Cheers!
Good content.
Where's
Autumn?
The thing?
Have you ever been in the vlog before?
No, I haven't.
This is my cousin Autumn!
Me!
Here. This is my Lexi. You've seen her before.
You guys, where are we going? Oh, Lexi's first time with a dinghy dog. Autumn and mine's a million. So,
it's a floating
okay, would you like to go?
It's on Protection Island.
Uh-huh.
Right off of Nanaimo.
Is there like capacity? There's a lot of people.
And it's a floating hub that's attached to the island.
Okay.
That's about it. It's pretty cool.
We get there. We're just going on a boat to get there. We're on the water right now, walking down this ramp. Almost fell. That's the ferry.
To the dinghy dog! To the dinghy dog!
Let's go! It's the dinghy dog!
Amazing.
What do you think?
It's so cute!
Aww. So I got some dirty fries. Autumn.
I have a dirty life.
She got kale Caesar salad and yam fries, health queen. And Lexi
got
crab cakes. Yum.
We
just got the dinghy dock and now we are on Protection Island going for a little walk. Autumn wants to jump in the water. So I guess that's what we're doing. And then we'll go home and we'll have some bevvies at Autumn's house and see where the night takes us. Made it to the ocean. Autumn, are you gonna go in?
Hell yeah.
Bree, are you gonna go in? No, I'm not. Lexi, are you gonna go in?
No.
Losers. We're losers. Autumn's young and cool. We'll see. Let's see. Let's see her do it.
Tofino bound! Tofino bound! Mobile one! I need oil on myself.
You're wearing white.
Slow down. Oh, I spilled.
Oh, no. So we made it to Tofino. We're just getting some food and then we're gonna go eat it on the beach.
We made a
So did Autumn. We saw a bear on the way here. We manifested seeing a bear and we saw a bear. So just so you guys know, manifestation works. We're at Chesterman Beach. If you didn't know, it's one of the 7 most beautiful beaches in the world, with one of the most beautiful girls in the world. Facts. And yeah, I've been here before, but if you haven't been here, you're missing out. And this is right in our backyard. Like, we are so lucky to live here. I'll never stop saying that. Never. You think we're lucky to live here?
Hell yeah, I think so.
Okay, bye. We just finished browsing the shops of Tofino, the main strip, and now we're walking to
Tonquin Beach.
And then after that, we're gonna walk back through the town to Autumn's car, maybe get an iced coffee, and then go to Blowhole Beach. Half Moon Bay. That beach was a bust. So
the tide's in.
So we're not doing that. So I showed you the sign and I'm not gonna show you the beach.
We just walked all the way there.
It's okay. We're getting our steps in and now we're gonna go to Blowhole Beach.
Half Moon Bay.
This beach is not called what Autumn said it was called. It's called like Quonkin. I don't know. Cook what? You clues! Why did I say Quonkin? And this trail, I don't know where she's leading me, and there's a bear in the area, so.
Yeah, say it, and
no, I don't want to manifest that.
Yeah.
We made it to this beach. We're not staying long because we're tired and we want to go home, but it's pretty, so I thought I'd show you. We are leaving Tofino and You Clue It, and we are heading home.
Yes, I'm so sad.
We're sad. We had a great day, though. It was so much fun, and